As the voices against Citizenship Amendment Act and the NRC grow louder across the country, a lot more people are raising their voice against the action by the government of on the protesters who have been protesting against the Citizenship Amendment Act and the National Register of Citizens. One such voice is coming in from the former High Court Judge, Justice C.S. Karnan. Sir, how do you see the present scenario as far as these protests are concerned and the action and the retaliation that is coming in from the government?
NNA against Indian constitutional law. Indian constitutional law is a parent law. The NNA going against Article 14 fundamental rights, Article 21 personal rights, and also against the CAA. So various section of people, various political parties, various social organizations, all raising voice in a democratic way. But the present government, in order to control them, the filed false case against various leaders, including my brother Chandrasekhar Azad.
Chandrasekhar Azad led a protest from Jama Masjid, but we saw that there was some incidents of some miscreants getting into the crowd. There was incidents of a car being burned down, what we saw in Daryaganj, and later Chandrasekhar Azad was arrested by the police of Delhi. So how do you see the situation as far as these protests are concerned and the detention, the arrest rather, of Chandrasekhar Azad is concerned?
Initially, the police personnel made harassment towards processionists. Therefore, the incident had happened. The incident is not pre-planned one. Without pre-plan, suddenly the incident had happened. Hmm. Who committed the incident? Nobody knows.
Hmm.
How the false case registered against my brother Chandrasekhar Azad? He is a leader of 30 crores people. Besides, all minorities supporting him. National Premier of India, Mr. Chandrasekhar Azad. So therefore, in order to control his growth, the false case level against him.
So do you mean that Chandrasekhar Azad is innocent and the government is trying to frame leaders lower down the voice of people who are raising against the Citizenship Amendment Act?
Yes, Citizenship Amendment Act not only raised from Delhi, raised across the country.
Right.
No one liked this National Citizenship Amendment Act.
Right.
Citizenship Amendment Act run against minorities. My father, Dr. Ambedkar, written Indian Constitution Law, wherein Article 29-30, giving protection to the minorities, religious minorities and linguistic minorities. Therefore, the bill is going against the minorities. Minorities should be protected. Why is the Muslim people neglected? Why Muslim people neglected? They are also Indians.
Right. Sir, just one last thing here. We have seen that Chandrasekhar Azad is arrested. He is in custody right now. So, will you be raising your voice as far as to get Chandrasekhar Azad out of this particular custody, and so that the leaders can again come out and raise their voice against and unite the people against the Citizenship Amendment Act?
No, as per my father written the Indian Constitutional Law, Article 19.1G is permitted to raise their voice.
Right.
In the freedom of speech, freedom of writing, freedom of procession in democratic way. So my brother Chandrasekhar Azad also led the procession in democratic way, not against democratic.
Hmm.
Further, they function within norms, within not out of way. Mr. Chandrasekhar Azad is a good citizen of India, law-abiding person, leader of 30 crores Dalit people.
Hmm.
Therefore, he was arrested, put in the jail now.
So, like you have mentioned one last thing here, that he was leading, Chandrasekhar Azad was leading procession in a democratic way. But we are seeing that Section 144 being imposed at several places all across the country. So what do you have to say on this?
What is necessary to impose Article 144?
Hmm.
Article 144 against Section 144 CRPC against Article 91G.
Right.
Therefore, the Section 144 cannot be imposed.
Okay.
In order to control the minorities and Dalit people, the section imposed on them. Where is the question of violence? There is no violence.
Right.
Friday mask also very peaceful manner went on.
Mm-hmm.
How the malafed industry, the prosecution side filed a criminal case against them, wantonly, deliberately, in order to harass the Dalit people and minorities. Today, Mr. Narendra Modi, Prime Minister of India. Tomorrow, my brother Sandeep Sekhar Azad, Prime Minister of India. What is wrong?
He came right.
So, a very clear message coming in from former Justice C.S. Kernel stating that the action by the government is not in line with the constitution of the country and directly imposing Section 144 in each and every part of the country is not constitutionally viable and is in direct violation of a lot of freedoms that have been enshrined in the constitution of the country. With British journalist Jitendra Makshedongre for India News.